My name's Yonesa. I'm 56 years old and I live in Hackney. And I care my son. And my son diagnosed of autistic. His biggest challenge is when he don't have anything to do. He don't go nowhere, no club, no college. Then he get like a little bit aggressive, get upset. Then he tried to push me, and I tell him no, teaching him you don't push your mom. Then he says sorry. And then now he's come and learning slowly by slowly. The whole experience is very hard to teach them things. You need to have time, you need to have a patience, to teach them more how to have life skills. How to wash, how to go when he goes in the public, to take, you know, to show the buses, trains, to have that kind of, you know, different places. You teach, you learn that. You get like distress when you're a carer and you get depressed, because then if what I did for myself is to avoid all those things, I take walk 1 hour. I used to walk 1 hour, then come back, then I feel relaxed. And I used to go Hackney bath in the gym. Take him also, my son with me. He go in the gym, they know him, and exercise, he's swimming, walking. It's that good thing. Yeah, I meet the Somali carers, and then we had like talk, and laugh. Then I enjoy that moment because they're telling me all different stories. It's funny. Then I enjoy that.